Today, we are going to fix Twitch error 5000 content not available problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is to clear Twitch data and disable our extensions. To do this, we open our browser and click on the three dots in the top right corner. We select Settings and click on Privacy and Security from the left menu. Then, click on Cookies and Other Site Data. We scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. We type Twitch in the search bar. Now, we need to clear Twitch data. We click on the trash icon and then click on Clear. We have cleared Twitch data. Now, we will disable our extensions. To do this, click on Extensions. Since we don't know which extension is causing the problem for Twitch, we will disable all of our extensions. We have disabled our extensions. This was our first solution. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. Our second solution is to reset our internet. The reason we do this because the problem we are experiencing may be due to our internet. If this is the case, resetting our internet should solve the problem. To do this, we go to the search section and open CMD as admin. There are a few comments that we need to enter to CMD. I will put these comments in the description of this video. You can copy and paste them into CMD. After entering the first comment, we press enter. We enter the second comment and press enter again. Then, we enter the third and final comment and press enter. We have reset our internet. Now, restart your computer. After restarting, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our third solution. Our third solution is to change DNS. Although our DNS server does not directly affect our internet, it plays a role in loading websites. The problem with our DNS may cause us to have problems with Twitch. Therefore, we will change our DNS address. To do this, we go to the search section and open control panel. Then, we click on network and internet. Click on network and sharing center. We click on our network. Then, click on properties. After this, we click on Internet Protocol version 4 and then click on Properties. Now, we need to use the following DNS server addresses. After doing this, we set the preferred DNS server to 8888 and the alternate DNS server to 8844. This DNS is owned by Google. It works reliably and without any problems. We click OK to confirm the change we made. We have changed our DNS. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before finishing the video, I want to mention an alternative solution. Changing your browser may solve the problem you are experiencing. If the problem is caused by your browser, you can use Opera or Firefox as an alternative. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.